Yesterday is history. Tomorrow is a mystery. But today is a gift. That is why it is called the present. You are too concerned with what was and what will be. There's a saying. Yesterday is history. Tomorrow is a mystery. But today is a gift. Is called the present. just you.